The Asian Development Bank is dedicated to reduce poverty in Asia and the Pacific and promote social and economic development through loans, grants, technical assistance, and equity investments. Through its products and services, ADB expects to contribute significantly to sustainable and inclusive development in Asia and the Pacific. As such, ADB works to ensure compliance with ADB's operational policies and procedures during the design, processing, and implementation of ADB-assisted projects. These policies provide social and environmental safeguards against involuntary resettlement, environmental degradation, and such other adverse effects that may be the unintended result of development projects. ADB strives to ensure that the projects it finances will not result in any direct and material harm to people. Audit, supervision, quality control, and evaluation systems are employed to prevent and address most issues that occur in planning and implementation. However, despite all preventive measures, there are instances where complaints may be raised by people affected by a project. To address these concerns, a project-level grievance redress mechanism is in place on all ADB-assisted projects as the primary venue by which complainants may seek relief. Complaints may also be brought to the attention of ADB's operations departments, which address concerns through problem-solving and compliance efforts. In addition, ADB instituted an accountability mechanism with a compliance review function as a platform of last resort to seek redress. ADB's accountability mechanism provides an independent, transparent, and responsive forum by which project-affected people may seek redress when directly and materially harmed or likely to be harmed by an ADB-assisted project. ADB's accountability mechanism has two functions: problem solving and compliance review. Problem solving, conducted by the special project facilitator, uses non-formal, flexible, and consensus-based approaches to resolve a complaint. In contrast, a compliance review may be requested only when the probable cause of harm can be attributed to non-compliance by ADB with its operational policies and procedures. The alleged non-compliance by ADB is investigated by the Compliance Review Panel, a fact-finding body on behalf of the ADB Board of Directors. A compliance review does not investigate a borrowing country and its executing or implementing agencies or a private sector client. Rather, compliance review is a corrective measure aimed to address issues that may ensue from non-compliance with ADB's operational policies and procedures in ADB-assisted projects. With the active participation of all stakeholders, the accountability mechanism becomes an instrument to institute improvements within ADB systems from lessons learned in the compliance review to enable ADB to work more effectively towards sustainable and inclusive development.